Sorry about that, I didn't know. I know. See that guy? So we're gonna do some an RPG that guy? Or bush camp him. Finish your job. I kill his teammate. But do what you want to do. I guess you got the hang of this game pretty fast, didn't you? What? It's a John Wick. Good job. I'll be back. I'm gonna go get me a glass of water. Back. I mean, I'm back. Okay, how do you have 7 kills if this is your first 2 weeks of playing? Third. How do you have 7 kills already? What? Killed John Wick. Thank God. If you keep playing this game, you're gonna get really good at it. But did you used to play shooters a lot? Before you start playing this game or something? Did you used to play a lot of shooters before you started playing this game? This will be a story to be told. I get killed by a pistol playing with the guy that honey. He's been playing for 3 weeks. He has 7 kills at 2 RPGs. You're lying. You're lying, aren't you? Yeah, you are. This isn't your first or second or third week of playing to have 10 kills, man. Took me like 3 months to get that many. How many rockets do you have? His mate's still in the base. I thought that I was good, that I get about 13 kills a game, and you've only been playing for a couple of weeks and you already got 12! Don't say that, don't say that! I don't... Are you just gonna do what I think you're gonna do? That's what I thought you was gonna do. So is this like your highest kill game you've ever got? I don't believe that this is your third week of playing. Look at your kills! You're kidding. You're probably playing, you're probably a YouTuber, you're gonna troll me. It's your third ever game of playing, then you have a big future in this game. Oh. Hey, look, it's a 1v1. It's you versus this guy. Yeah, there he is. Come on, my friend that tries to say he's a noob when I don't believe him. Behind that truck. You're messing with me. I knew it! How long have you actually been playing for them, man? Same. That's shorter. So how many wins do you actually have, my friend?